Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video, how to draw a square TRAM where given TA equals 6 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here given TA equals 6 cm, so drawing here TA equals 6 cm with the help of scale. So it is a 6 cm line segment. Now leveling here T and here A. Okay, now talking about two properties of a square. So two diagonals of a square bisect each other at 90 degrees, and both the diagonals are equal in length. Now bisecting the line TA, so putting the compass on the point T and taking greater than half of TA and drawing arcs by this way. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here and cut here. So now joining this and it bisect the line TA here equally at a point, so taking here O. Next, measuring the length OT or TO, and this is equal with OA, so this is equal. Now cut the perpendicular line here and cut the perpendicular line here. Okay, so now here T, then taking here R, then here A, then last will be M. So this is perfect. Now first joining TR, then joining RA, then joining AM, and last joining MT to complete our required square. So this is the required square. Okay, now we know that all the side of a square are equal in length, so write down equal symbol on side of the square. Now measuring the length of each side, so here approximately 4.3 cm length of each side of the square. So 4.3 cm, so all the side 4.3 cm approximately. It sometime varies. Okay, so length of each side of the square 4.3 cm approximately. Perfect. Now I'm going to write down here all the construction steps, and now therefore here TRAM, so TRAM is the required square where TA equals 6 cm and TA is the diagonal of the square. So TA equals 6 cm and the length of each side of the square equal 4.3 cm approximately. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.